Leonardo DiCaprio wears prosthetics and plays the other actor, Kyle Chandler, the guy who played the coach on Friday Night Lights TV show. And those two were both in the same movie, DiCaprio's movie, where it was in the stock market, and that guy played like a FBI agent or whatever. So, I'm getting threatened every day, and I'm hurt now. I just got a threat coming through on my top screen while I'm sending out this message. I'm not gonna stop, so.